What's up, everybody? Welcome back to a brand new video. How y'all doing today? So basically, I'm gonna be going to SB skate park and it's gonna be a good sesh. So all the homies, I'm gonna film it or get some bangers over here. I might get Bri Whip, who knows. It's gonna be a banger sesh. Subscribe to my YouTube channel if y'all are new, and like the vid up. Let's try to get I'd say like 50 likes, even though this vid is probably gonna get like 50 views. Anyways, I'm about to go to SB skate park right now, so enjoy. Want to see a transition that's really cool? Like 3, 2, 1. All right, don't put the scooter in the car. Homer, this song fire, huh?
See you at SB.
All right, guys, so now we're going into SB. Gonna get a good sesh.
We're gonna do salad.
Pizza, rolled it back together.
Yeah! Okay, film this.
Wanna?
Just buttercup that? Same video over and over.
Kyle's about to do something crazy right here. Always jumping stuff. Flashback to the metal skate park YouTube video. And now he's doing this.
Yeah, only about 5 feet over.
That has to be like the KTR one. This one has way more.
Mm-hmm.
All right, guys, no one's gonna film me right now, and I've been basically filming everyone else, so I'm gonna try to get some stuff for myself. So I'm just gonna be filming some clips out of a flyout right in front of me, so yeah.
Okay, what up, guys? We are gonna do some front flips.
All right, so basically right now, we're gonna be doing some flyout tricks right out of this corner, guys.
Ian's gonna do a trick out of this fire right here. Let's see.
Watch the trigger.
Wait, please just okay. Don't try to make it fall.
We're gonna get some. Sure, we're gonna get some flyout clips right here.
You gotta hit it right here.
You got that.
Insta clip.
So sketchy.
Hey, that.
Can I get
you?
Ooh!
You good?
And out the window.
Ooh, that was so.
Yay!
I'm gonna do a higher kickless air, like up there.
It's weird though. It feels so weird. Okay.
Your pants took you here.
Me? Me?
All right, everybody. That concludes the sesh at SB Skate Park. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you next time. Peace.